Bosch Colt router, model number PR20E. On the depth stop turret, what do you do with these two little screws? Take them out. So on my plunge router, on the depth stop turret, it comes with two screws in it. I left those in there, assuming that they were important. And then as I would try to use it to plunge, I would get a very small plunge when I went from one depth stop to the one with the screw on it, and then I get a too big of a plunge when I went to the next one. So I thought, those screws are screwing things up. You like that? Those screws are screwing things up. So I decided to take them out, but then I got uncomfortable and I called the manufacturer to see what they were for. A guy there was very helpful, very nice, looked up all sorts of plans on the device. Did tell me that the screws were not holding the depth stop turret on the device, and said he didn't know what they're for, and the manuals didn't seem to indicate, so he said he'd call the engineers and get back to me. This was Friday, so the next Tuesday I got a call back, and he says, I don't think you're going to be happy with my answer. They said it was maybe for fine adjustments, but their recommendation was just take them out. So if you wondered, or if you know why they're there, let me know in the comments below. Small Workshop Guy, signing off. You know, I can see actually just discussing, oh, we're on film, aren't we? But I can see that you could use them to rise up higher, you know, and so if you're just doing like two cuts and you wanted to do a real small depth thing, they would be useful. So anyway, they probably do have a value.